And the answer is 6,000 Prime Minister burgers.